Tidings brought to you by Parkview Pediatric Dentistry. We have been following Santa for about 4 hours now, and Steve, this man has been pretty busy.
I can't believe how busy that he has been. Since we last saw Santa in South Africa, his journey has taken him over Egypt, and now it looks like he's just been spotted in Paris.
Steve and I will be following Santa all evening, and you can keep up with Santa's sightings every hour right here on KCBD News Channel 11.